all you guys to stay safe and have a Merry Christmas or whatever you celebrate.